was interested in physics since I was young. I loved astronomy mainly, and I think that traveled through my enjoyment of science through high school. My favourite subject throughout HSC was probably maths, and I thought that I wanted to still do something that helped people.
Physics is the study of nature, and this, in my point of view, is very thrilling. It's a very it always inspired my curiosity to try to understand how our world, but also the universe, work.
Physics is very different at university than it is in high school. In high school, physics is very narrow, and the actual world of physics is far more broader and way more interesting.
I love the challenge to develop the technology of tomorrow to solve problems which go from human missions to Mars to fight against cancer down to climate change.
A lot of the lecturers that we have been into the industry or worked as part of medical physics or even just in the physics field before coming and teaching.
They have the opportunity to work with top researchers who are based here at the University of Wollongong, but also to use our ongoing fruitful collaboration with the industry, with hospitals in Wollongong, in Sydney, with ENSTO, with the CSIRO.
My research has enabled me to go to a lot of different places and do different things. And one of those places is the synchrotron in Melbourne. And I really enjoy the research that we're able to do down there.
They can also use our international collaboration. So, for example, I collaborate with CERN, or in the United States, we have collaborations with the Massachusetts General Hospital. So the students can use a very, very international, cutting-edge research environments.
I come back every day because I know that, or I believe that, what I'm doing will be useful and will change the lives of people. Maybe not next year or 5 years, but I do believe that in 10 years we should be able to see a better and more effective treatment for really difficult to treat cancers. And that's something that I'm really proud of to be a part of.